Yo, what's going on today?
We have a very special surprise.
But to start off this day...
You gotta understand that they're gonna see it from the title of the video.
No, because I'm gonna put
a car with the question mark.
Oh,
yeah. Nah, team me up. Anyways, I don't know if I have time for all that. But we're cutting the grass today. Chris literally just pulled up. I swear, every single time we start the vlog, this man always pulls up right on time.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
But hopefully it doesn't hit that dog. Anyways, yeah, we're cutting the grass right now. Almost done. Me, Chris, and Michael are gonna pick up the surprise around an hour. So stay tuned and find out what's gonna happen.
Yo, next. So we just got a speed zone. We got the hookup. You know what I'm saying?
I'm picking up my car right now.
We just got these bumper latches for Michael's thing. So. Or Michael's bumper, so it doesn't connect to the fender. It's gonna look more flush, way better. But yeah, we're at Speed Zone Performance right here in Kissimmee. Loud ass car right there. We're on the way to a body shop, so let's fucking get it, bro. We got these for the moon. Hey, I'm so sorry. Oh, look, little R33 right there. But anyways, yeah, 30 a piece, but we got a hookup because the guy knew the painter that's painting Michael's car. So we got him for low ski. Not gonna say how much, but yes, sir. Let's get
it. Gotta be a six right here.
So it's beautiful.
Look how mint. Got an R33
SI. Yo, literally just made it over here, right next to Speed Zone, not far at all. We got some lifts over here. Yo, Michael, how you feeling, bro? How you feeling? You scared?
Fire.
Wow. Lizzie, look him up again.
Damn. Yo, this shit looks crazy, son.
Crazy. Wow, bro.
Oh my god. Yo, we're both tweaking. That's the funny thing. Alright, where are we coming here?
Bro, look at the crystal.
Yeah,
he said he had crystals in there.
Why?
Coming to
that
crystal. Yeah. So we arrived at Michael's dad's crib. Got the Camaro right here. Under construction. Candy red. Look at that. Damn. Can't see the glitter. Got the motor right there. But little old guy Nico chilling.
Well, Michael's brother's friend, a family friend, just got a new scooter, and Chris is riding it right now. We don't even know the guy, but he's just letting us ride it. Bro, this, I'm like in awe right now, bro. Yo, Chris, how do you feel?
It looks good.
Bro, I can't. I literally can't. Look at the side skirts, bro. Holy crap. My favorite is definitely the back. You can see the bumper, the wing. Oh my god. Yo, guys, finally fucking done. Finally done. It's been such a long fucking journey. I think it's about to be a cold start right now. Yeah, watch out, Chris. Cold start. Oh. There she is. She's back. Camera does not do justice at all. At all. That's some more shots for y'all. I know that.
The whole thing is
damn. A little 370 over there in the workshop. Got Michael's brother Angelo. Holy. Holy crap. Yo, I'm dead ass in a movie right now.
Nah.
Damn. I can't. I fucking... Already on the ground, bro. You do not want to go through there, my boy.
Sight up in a vision. No apologies, my baby. I do your door cause I'm feeling so good.
How you feel? How you feel?
Yeah. Yo, this is great, man. I feel cool.
Shit. Yo.
Yo, you know how many necks I'm already breaking?
Bro.
Bro, the first two people you saw.
Yo, Alright, guys, I'm gonna put my old wheels, or my new wheels, I don't know. Put my old wheels away. Put my new wheels back on so me and Michael can twin. Bro, his car looks so good, bro. I cannot, like. Huh? Why? Oh, yeah. Man, Michael knows how to drive like my car better than he knows how to drive his, cuz. Oh my god, he ate that shit. Yo, my bumper scraped so much, bro. Look, it's so bad. Look how low it is. Putting on. Oh my god, I keep on hitting my shit. Putting on the wheels right now. Give me 1 second. Dang, you just saw like my cooch. But, over here. This is after cleaning the wheels. Before, same old. Always show y'all this, but god damn, look at that. Compared to that.
So today, this is not what the video is about, but we're going to be installing these quick releases. They go right here instead of having the two, you know, like all the JDM ricers have. I used to have it, so I used to be a ricer. But it's just one right there, and all you do is press it, and it pops. Like, look, watch. This one, like, say this is behind the car. It's already on there. You can't pull it. But look, watch when I open. So right now, what I'm doing is installing it. Mad cake, honestly. If you're looking up a video on how to do this, I did the same thing, but when I realized how easy it was, I'm a weeb. So what you want to do is you like show in here, because you can see in here I already have this one connected, so now all I got to do is just level it, because there's a, you got another thing back here, you could just level it out and extend it. Yeah, the nut. You could
pause.
You could just, you know, how far you need it out and stuff.
Alright, you gotta put the nut in sometimes.
Yeah.
Alright.
Not always, you don't want kids. Anyways.
Whoa. Who's talking about that?
So Jason, if you could please pull this out a little bit, papas. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Brand new paint. Messing a brand new bumper.
Damn, I'm hoping. It's like, how much thick do I need?
How much what do you need?
It's just, you gotta, now, this is, I got a lot of room to play with. I hope.
You hope.
Cause, yo, wait, I'm actually confused now. I think I gotta make a bigger hole.
Nah, well, I don't wanna do that.
I'll do that.
Why? Just leave it. Your bumper is literally fine.
No, it has to be able to fit like this.
Rear bumper is fine. Why do you need that if the clips are going
back
in?
No, it's not. I literally popped it out. I'm going to do it, whatever you say.
Okay.
So I'm going to go watch the video again and see how big the hole he makes.
Okay. How big the hole he makes? So when are we cleaning my car and putting on the wheels?
Huh?
When are we cleaning my car and putting on the wheels?
Bro, it's already 5 o'clock.
Yeah. So I suggest we leave this for one. When you get back from the military, because you're leaving in fucking 2 minus days.
How about this? I'm going to move my car out, you pull your car in, you clean it, you do what you got to do, and I'll do this real quick.
Okay.
All right.
So, what are we doing, Michael? Explain.
I'm adding this quick release thingamajiggy.
Thingamajiggy? Quick release bumper.
Give me the other one with the strut. I want to see how it works.
You look like a strut.
Right there.
That's the car.
Give me the stem in
there. Sick. But right now we're just selling these.
Let me see.
I don't know why. You don't even need them no more.
Ah, look at that. And when you pop it, just like that.
Yo, guys, day 2 of having the RSX. Hasn't even been 24 hours, but last night we partied. Beautiful ass day at the cribbo. But today, just watching this shit. This is before. See how fucking dirty it is. It is a mess, bro. A mess. Look at all that. Oh, let's get in here, too. This is my wallet. You can see it's all dirty in here. My man's got french fries up in this bitch. Dehydrated ass fry. Got platano in the cut, too. But yeah, this is a before. Man, putting in the mat. Let's see. Oh, yeah. In 1 second. Let's try and figure this out. Oh, the freaking, this is too close. Unless this mat is just mat big. Yo, Michael, come here. Artino, hold this real quick.
Let's put the...
All right.
My fault. Let's check out the back real quick. Let's see how it looks.
So... see, carpet's all cleaned up. Let's clean that side. Oh god, no. Sorry, the camera quality is kind of trash right now. But she's all cleaned up. Way better. Way fucking better. Look how nice it looks, guys. Oh, I did not mean to zoom in. Look at that. It's beautiful. Beautiful ass car. Beautiful ass owner. Fire. Wheels cleaned up. Oh my god, the engine bay was clapped. I tried to get a video, but I was on the phone with Shorty. But, yo, it was so dirty, so dusty. Cleaned up the engine bay. You missed a few spots, but it's alright. I started on the back a little bit, but, like, look, this is a clean side versus the dirty. Oh god, the dirty side. It's a lot. This guy's car is not clean whatsoever. But like, we just finished the front. Sorry, I'm low-key struggling. Let's finish the front.
Yo, bro.
Yo.
You should
have just fixed the front end. Like, he should have just folded it, right?
Because, bro, he fixed the broken bolt that was there. So now
it's... Yeah, so what's the point of getting them? So we got the hookup for no reason.
What, you think it'll look clean though? Nah. You should just pass it?
Yeah, I think you should just patch it up.
What if I go fast, boy? You think I should put it?
I mean, if you want to intercooler there. Over here at Kaylin's pop's house. Michael's girlfriend. Over here. You know, I'm about to go to Dave and Buster's, have some fun, and then go to the car meet later. Let's go. Yo, I just got the fucking stickers right at the meet. This shit is active as fuck. This shit is crazy. Hey, Chris.
Hey, man.
Hey. Yo. Nah, this shit is tough. Super chill. Got the Super right there. Another RSX. Damn. Yo, save this parking spot so I can park behind you.
Bro, I can't be a freaking Karen.
Yo, what this man doing, bro?
Yo, wait.
It's damn, so peep that 370. That shit is fire.
It looks good.
Hold on, man.
Yo, what? Nah, that shit looks good.
You look good.
Oh my god, bro. What the
fire. Fire.
Yo, Chris, look at this. Yo.
Yo, Chris. Yo.
Take it, do it slow.
Look at that side, pussy. Look.
What about it?
That's your fire, right?
No, nigga.
You're capping. Oh, you're capping. What car you drive?
Everything.
Okay. Yo, all these cars are fucking insane, bro. Look at this. This is a car meet that is definitely worth it. These fire ass cars. I got the Civic / Corolla lineup. I believe that's the E36. Correct me if I'm wrong. Got the Accord right here.
TSX.
Taggy. Yeah, that coupe is crazy. Got a chaser right here, bro. Oh my god, I want one so bad. I think that's Logan Lamb's car. It's like one of the owners of the hosts of the meet. Shout out to them for hosting this crazy ass shit.
You can filter it on there, like if you.
Oh my god.
Dude, this is sick.
This is
such a
crazy.
I've seen
this car
to different meet. Harness bar. Dang, bro.
Jesus Christ. We got Chris in the middle right here. At the fucking races now after the meet. Hey, Chris, back at it again, part two. Yeah, Sersky. We got the fucking.
We got the Yaris.
The fucking Matrix, I don't know what the fuck this is. Hybrid, Prius, some shit. Versus Mustang. Mustang, Vamo. The lights.
Oh, you get it now.
Oh,
RSX. It's like 1:30 in the morning right now. Flicking out, Michael's last time flicking out with us. So we came to this nearby auto zone. We just raced this 5-0, low hats. Raced a 5-0. I don't know if I'm gonna get the video, but
yeah,
I believe the hats won. So
think about this caption, right?
Mm-hmm.
I took a flick on my car, right? I posted it on Instagram.
Mm-hmm.
To be continued.
I gave you.
No, you said until.
Next time.
Yeah, you said
I did say
nah,
that.
Nah, what do you think is better? Until next time or to begin?
Until next time is fire, though. Sorry, guys. I always forget to record the outro to the videos. But thank you so much for watching. And please like, comment, subscribe. Give us ideas on what to do next. And I'm over here waiting for Forza to load. So, yeah, thanks.